set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. See how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He makes it to the 32-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Catches it, and that's all. So they go to the air and pick up six.
He got just a little bit of separation from the defender, and that was enough room for him to make the catch.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Tackle made at the 46.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air with a play-action pass. Run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run. That creates chances in the play-action passing game.
From the 31-yard line, first down. Taken down around the 29-yard line. The running back gets two on the carry.
The sophomore just stuck it to the ball carrier right there. That's a very good tackle.
Caught open field. He's tackled around the 19-yard line. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
From the 19-yard line. It's first down. The 10. And he's tackled at the 1.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down. Getting the ball into the end zone. That's what we saw right there.
And he adds the extra point. A 7-play, 69-yard drive. And they come away with 7 points.
You know, this offensive line has done a really good job. But really, I think it's more about the big play ability from the running backs and why we've seen so many big plays from this offense.
He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Hands it to the back. And they push him out at about the 37-yard line. From their own 37-yard line, it's second down. He's taken down at the 40-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. Down around the 42-yard line.
You know, these backwards plays can have a psychological impact. It can damage a team's confidence if it keeps happening.
And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five wide set. Slings it. Tackle right around the 32-yard line.
We've got a change at the quarterback position. Got to wonder how that's going to affect this offense. I would think the offensive coordinator and the head coach are just going to try to ease him into this game at the beginning.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. And he hits him hard at the 32. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. He zips it. And down he goes.
Right around the 8-yard line.
Here they go. First and goal. Down by a touchdown.
That makes it first and goal.
Nice move, and he scores.
This guy seems to make things happen no matter what kind of space he has to work with. All he needs is a little crease of daylight and forget about it.
The extra point to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he's taken down at the 26-yard line. So far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. He's on the run. Nice run to the outside. From their own 32-yard line, second down. Level at the 34-yard line.
That's good for 2 yards. That makes it 3.
He's pushed out of bounds around the 37-yard line.
I think the defense that time was really anticipating and expecting a run. And I think it was a good time to call the pass. It wasn't a huge result as far as the play and how many yards they got, but they did pick up the first down, and I think they caught the defense that time napping.
Makes it out to about the 46.
That brings up second and goal.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Runs outside for a nice game.
That makes it first and 10.
Nice run, and he's brought down. We played one quarter. We get a tie game at 7-7. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game. And he snags that one. He's at the 20. Knocked out of bounds at the 1 yard line. First and goal from the one, looking to punch this one in. And they're in. Touchdown.
he hits the PAT. It was an 8-play, 73-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
I think any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. That's a great tackle at the 41. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. He steps out at the 44-yard line. Complete for 3 yards, and that's good for a first down.
Nice throw and catch there to get past the sticks.
Runs right for a nice gain.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it second and 3.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He's knocked out of bounds, right around the 46-yard line.
First down.
Get him in the backfield.
Well, I think it's safe to say the defense had his number on that one. It can be very frustrating for a running back when he's stopped before he even gets going.
From the 47-yard line, it's second down. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. Fires out to his wideout, and they make the stop at the 42-yard line. Up the screen. Tailback's got it. Tackle made
around the 32-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That's a D4 on that play.
And this is the 9th play of the current drive. Quick pass. They'll bring him down at the 18.
That's a D10 on the play. First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 18. To about the 17-yard line. Pickup of a yard for the tailback. It's the 11th play of the drive. The offense calls a timeout.
Number 80 was the intended receiver on the play.
And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. The catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
He gets it up, and it is good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And this one's a short kick. He makes it to the 42-yard line.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Scrambling around. Can't wrap him up. He gets sacked on the play.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
From their own 41-yard line, second down. And he just gets rid of it. That was incomplete, and it looked exactly like their last pass.
It was exact same play, and I think the offensive coordinator just tried to pull a fast one.
A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. He gets hit out of bounds
around the 46-yard line.
Brought down at the 17.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
From their own 17-yard line, second down. Over the middle to his tailback. The quarterback was just lucky to get that pass off. He was under a lot of pressure in the pocket.
Here's a safe play hitting the underneath receiver, but it's a nice gain of five.
Third and five situation. Ball on the 22-yard line. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 14-10, Hurricanes. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Tackled after decent pickup.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 34. He goes out of bounds at the 37. To about the 37-yard line. The offense couldn't get anything going that time.
No, they couldn't. They really looked out of sync there, and they're going to have to make some adjustments to come back next time out.
And this one is a beauty. He'll take it from the 18. Got the corner. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. Quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Fire, 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 fire.
taken down at the 27-yard line.
From their own 27-yard line, it's second down. Flips it middle to the running back. He's tackled around the 39-yard line. Takes it in at the 14. Tackle at the 21. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Here's a throw, and it's almost picked. They're really fortunate that wasn't intercepted.
Not a very smart decision by the quarterback. He had no shot at completing it.
From their own 21-yard line, second down. He's out to the 30, gets out to around the 32. Up a yard.
This guy is very physical, and he does a good job of taking on blockers.
That brings up second and nine.
From their own 33-yard line, it's second down. Airing it out long. No, incomplete. Fallen incomplete.
Well, that was a really tough drive for this offense. You got to believe the offensive coordinator, really the entire offensive staff, they're going to try to huddle up with this offense, try to make sure everybody's on the same page, try to forget about that last drive. Let's try to find some confidence and try to establish something here in this next series.
Tackle made at the 34. The defense really shut these guys down the last time they had the ball. And he stopped behind the line.
If you see how quickly he was able to get into the backfield and make that tackle, not many guys that big can move that fast.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Makes it to the 35-yard line. The running back gets two on the carry.
And he took a shot on that play, Brad. It looks like his head might be still ringing a little bit.
Fires that quickly to the tailback. He's hit and taken down. The punting team's got to give their kickers some time.
Kicker.
What a collision. And that was excellent punt coverage.
I agree, Brad. That was very well defended. In wind like this, fielding a punt is like trying to catch a knuckleball. And sometimes you just don't know where it's going to come down.
Nice run there. From their own 46-yard line, second down. So he decides to hold on to it, and that's going nowhere. They'll spread the field with five wide. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. First and 10, ball on the 42. Out of bounds at the 35. That's a 7-yard gain.
Tight end does a good job here of selling his block and then getting out on his route and making a nice catch for a good gain.
We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. The Hurricanes lead it by four. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Nice run up the middle. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 29. A 1-yard gain by the halfback.
And that was the sophomore linebacker there who was able to get in and make that tackle.
That brings up second and 9.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete. Third and long here with a vital drive in the fourth quarter, and they need a conversion. They come out in an empty backfield. He's taken down at the 11. It's the 9th play of the drive.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
So it's 2nd and 12. Ball on the 13. Off to the right, and he's tackled at the 13-yard line. This is the 11th play of this drive. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Touchdown, and that puts them on top. So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 23-yard line. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Quick throw, incomplete. One of his receiver.
Number 86, the intended receiver.
From their own 23-yard line, second down. He's into the open field. And down he goes at the 41-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. He's wrapped up for the sack.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback, as we saw right there.
Just under three to go in regulation. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. Tackle made around the 36-yard line. Third and long here in the fourth, and this is the biggest third down of the ballgame. Five wide. Throws complete. He stopped immediately. Get this one off, and it's a beauty. He takes it in at the 14. A score here might effectively end this one. They come out in a five-wide set. Quick strike to the receiver. The Hurricanes will use their first time out of the half. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He fights forward to about the 29.
Huge first down right there by the offense, Brad. At this point, they're just trying to work the clock and preserve the victory.
Brought down right around the 30. Counter play is good for about a yard. The Hurricanes are going to have to call their third and final timeout. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That makes it third and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Just under 2 minutes in the game. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds, right around the 40.
The offense only got the first down by about a yard, but I'm sure they'll be happy with the new set of downs.
From their own 40-yard line. First down. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee. He's at midfield. He's knocked out of bounds at the 42-yard line. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. The offense lining up in a victory formation, and he takes a knee. This is the ninth play of this drive.
Mike four, Mike four.
A great game here today in a tight one.
17-14.
That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.